Hello my dear followers. Welcome to Third of the Magazine channel. Hande is fun, screed, Hande so much. Hande immediately asked Kerem for help. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Hande Erçel entered our lives with the TV series Güneşin Kızları. Later she was very popular with the wonderful projects she played. The beautiful actress sat on the agenda both abroad and in Turkey. The beautiful actress lives alone in Istanbul as we know. That is why she is afraid sometimes. The beautiful actress has many followers. But really some fans can do annoying things. Some are very cute while others can be really scary. Recently Hande Erçel had a very bad experience. A fan of the beautiful actress saved her on the road and followed her home. Later he learned about his home. This fan often ran away by hitting Hande Erçel's bell. He left gifts on his doorstep a few times. Allegedly, Hande Erçel's door knocked again later one night. When the beautiful actress opened the door, she could not see anyone. She closed the door but then the bell rang again. The beautiful actress has just opened the door but has not seen everyone leave. This incident scared the beautiful actress very much. She immediately called Kerem Bürsin. As you know, Kerem Bürsin and Hande Erçel played in the same TV series and became friends. Later they decided to further their friendship and became lovers. The two really love each other very much. That is why Hande Erçel trusts Kerem Bürsin so much. That is why she called him right away. Kerem Bürsin, on the other hand, was very angry when he heard about this and immediately went to Hande. He looked around Hande's house a bit but didn't see anyone. Kerem stayed with her that night because Hande was very scared. Allegedly, she told Hande Erçel to change her house. Hande Erçel was going to move to another house. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.